to present the next one.
I gotta wait for my older members. All right, each year we present an award of scholarship. Criteria is you have to be a child attendant of a service member or veteran. And the criteria is you have to explain how that, meaning that dependent of a veteran or a service member, had a positive impact on your life. The scholarship is in memory of Phil Spokowski. This is his mom, Lisa. Before I announce the winner, you see a bunch of us up here. We're not a motorcycle club, we're not a riding club. We're a veteran support organization. We're a nonprofit. Our sole purpose is to raise awareness that many Americans have been left behind after all wars. I think we're somewhere around 91,000 still missing from all the previous wars. It's a lot of people. We pressure the government, making sure our veterans are being taken care of, making sure our service members are being taken care of. So that's what our function is. We do ride, but